Hello, everyone, and welcome to our quick interview with Gavin Semple, the CEO and President of Brandt Group of Companies. He's going to be speaking at the Growing Globally, What Does the World Think of Saskatchewan? Thanks for being with us, Gavin.
You're welcome.
So first off, what has Brandt been up to lately? What's new with the company?
Well, as usual, we're developing a lot of new products and pursuing a lot of new markets globally. But we've also introduced some new divisions within the company. We just established a mining division, and we're designing and building mining equipment for the mining industry. We've also just launched a new company called Brandt Positioning Technology, and this is a machine control equipment for the construction industry. So we're constantly developing new products to grow our business.
Great. And what kind of business does Brandt do globally?
It's our manufactured products that we export around the world. Brandt Agricultural Products manufactures agricultural equipment that we sell in Australia and France, Ukraine, Russia, Kazakhstan, and other parts of the world, as well as rail maintenance equipment that we sell throughout North America, Mexico, South America, and pipe handling and testing equipment that we design and build here and sell all over the world in places like Saudi Arabia, Turkey, Indonesia, Brazil, and other countries.
So why should people come to the Conference on Business to see your session?
Well, hopefully the other panelists and myself can share some of the opportunities that we're pursuing in global markets, and hopefully the people attending will see opportunities for themselves. And we'll also, I think, share some challenges of doing business in the global marketplace.
Great. So why do you think Saskatchewan is the best place to live, work, and invest?
Well, I think Saskatchewan is blessed with a lot of commodities and a lot of products that the world needs. And so there's a terrific opportunity out there. And the environment today in Saskatchewan is very positive from a business standpoint. We have a good workforce and a good environment for business.
Great. Well, thank you so much again, Gavin, for joining us for our quick little interview. And hopefully we'll see all of you at the Conference on Business, May 4th to 6th.
Thank you.